And then you may be thinking, well, wait a minute now. You know, for me, dancing is a sin, and that's very true. Dancing does lead to card playing. However, we have found a loophole. If we dance together, it's choreography, and apparently that's okay. That's how our Easter pageants continue. So all that to say, if you start dancing and the person next to you is not dancing, just lean over and politely say, sir, you're making me live in sin. And that should fix it, I think. So do you promise, can you do this? You promise to break it down when you have your dance? You promise? All right, here we go.
Supposed to be.